cross and die for your sin and for the sin of the world. Good God Almighty. So Peter, put your soul back up. Put it into the shield. I got to go to the Calvary. Good God Almighty. He went all the way to Calvary. Yeah. He went all the way. Jesus went all the way to Calvary. He was committed to go all the way. He promised the Godhead, yeah, that I'm going all the way to Calvary to die for the sins of the world. Good God Almighty. Didn't he do it? Didn't he do it? I'm glad he died on a hill called Calvary. He died for my sin. He died for your sin. So glad he went to Calvary. And while he was there, good God Almighty, the Bible said, before he got to Calvary, they marched him all night long from judgment hall to judgment hall. Good God Almighty. And he never said a mumbling word. And I heard Pilate said, I find no fault in this just man. Am I right about it? Yeah. Good God Almighty. He had to go there without fault being found within him. Yeah. He was an innocent lamb. The lamb of God that came to take away the sins of the world. A lamb without blemish. Good God Almighty. He was a pure innocent lamb. We went all the way to Calvary. Hung, bled, and died on Calvary for your sin and mine. So glad he died. He hung there. The Bible says he hung there on Calvary from the sixth hour till the ninth hour. And I heard, good God Almighty, somebody said, one of the thieves said, Lord, remember me when you come to your kingdom. And I heard Jesus said, this day thou shalt be with me in paradise. Good God Almighty, he died on Calvary. And while he was dying, they tell me there's a centurion standing by his side, has spilt him in the side. And the Bible say out came blood and water. Water for baptism, blood for redemption. When he saw Jesus dying, good God Almighty, the sun went back and refused to shine. The old earth began to reel and rock like a drunken man. And the centurion cried out and said, surely, 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 this must be, surely, this got to be the Son of God. I've seen men die, but I've never seen a man die like this man died before. Surely, this got to be, this must be the Son of God. He's not complaining. But I heard him, I heard Jesus say, Father, Father, it's finished. In thine hand do I commend my spirit. And the Bible says, when Jesus spoke those words, he hung his head in the lock of his shoulder and gave up the ghost. He said, in thine hand do I commend my spirit. And hung his head in the lock of his shoulder and gave up the ghost. He says, all over now, I've done what I came to do. Good God Almighty, I've given my life. And I told them, good God Almighty, they can tear this old temple down. But in 3 days, I'll raise it up again. That's all right. Father, it is finished now. They've taken him down off the rugged cross and placed him in Joseph's new tomb. Stay there all night, Friday night, all night, Saturday night, but early, 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 early. The Bible said he got up out of the grave. Good God Almighty. He got up, Paul said, and he declared, all power, heaven and earth is in my hand. So he looked back at the grave and said, oh grave, where's your victory? Oh death, where's that stain? I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad. I'm glad he got up early. He died, but I'm glad he didn't stay dead. He got up early, early, early on Sunday morning. That's why they composed that song. Say, can't no grave hold his body down. Yeah, you may lay me one of these days in some cold lonesome grave, but can't no grave hold his body down. I'm gonna get up just like Jesus got up. I'm gonna get up, yeah, because Jesus got up, yeah. Just like the Hebrew boys, they were committed. Jesus was committed to go to Calvary for your sins and mine. He didn't let nothing stop him from going to Calvary. Those three Hebrew boys didn't let nothing stop them. They heated that furnace 7 times hotter than it ever had been heated. But he said, King, the God we serve. How many of you know that God is able to deliver you? Whatever the devil put against you, don't you know God is able to deliver you? Amen. That's why Paul said, put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to withstand in the evil day. Stand against the wiles of the devil. The devil's on, the devil's on his job. He's trying to stop you. He's trying to block and stop your progress every day. But you got to stand up for God. Stand up for right and righteous. Come on, David. Who's on the Lord's side? Amen. The choir sang, who is on the Lord's side? Amen. Those three.